Hello everyone, Bunny Jitsu here. Ugh. Gonna be playing some Magicka.
Yay, Magicka!
Yay!
There's a Reddit robe, really?
Yeah. They made a lot of random crap.
Disgruntled Wizard, and it is Ask a Wizard Anything.
They all have different weapons, though, so... Pay attention to that.
Yeah, I'm trying
epic
to read
robe.
Each one. I like the epic robe, it's all.
LFG for Paradox Castle, no all attacks, no grief, gear score 9,000 required, please.
I don't know which to pick. Oh, do not pick one with life immunity for the beginning, because then you can't get past the tutorial.
Nice.
The first time I played it, when it was a free weekend, I was like, why can't I get past the tutorial? I can't heal myself.
I can get a tank robe.
Yeah. Rogue robe. Reddit. Epic. I think I'm going to probably be a rogue robe.
I thought I found what I wanted until it's life immunity, a cyber robe. That looks pretty cool. Oh, now I'm all the way back at the beginning. Okay. I'm going to do the tank one.
The tank?
Tank rope.
Do you not have the... this one?
I have that one, but that has life immunity.
Man.
I can't do it.
It's powerful, though.
It looks powerful.
I don't know what to pick.
See if I can...
I'll do rogue.
I'll
be yellow.
Sweet. Red and yellow. Red wizard has gained a level.
Okay.
Ready to start. What?
Chapter 1, The Fancy Menace.
I never... What?
Someone just joined somehow?
No, it's,
What? Keyboard and mouse are separate?
Connection lost.
Sorry, apparently, keyboard and mouse are like separate players.
Really?
I didn't know that. Yeah, I could have two separate people.
Weird, because Q, W, E, R, A, S, D, F are all your spell stuff.
But I have a controller, and it said that it's controller enabled.
Oh, yeah, it is controller enabled.
So.
Oh, crud, I didn't mean to invite you to a game. I wanted to join your game.
What the heck?
What are you doing?
I have no clue.
I'm gonna join down here so you don't kill me and knock me out again.
I can't. I'm confused.
Why do you need a controller?
I want to try it with a controller, see what it's like. Alright, I'll try it with a keyboard and mouse and see if I can suddenly start using the controller, I guess. I don't know.
Okay.
I'm purple now. Has that change?
Oh, why?
Oh.
Why you gotta be Saints Row?
Stay a while and listen, and I will tell you a story.
A story?
A story of dungeons and dragons, of orcs and goblins, of ghouls and ghosts, of kings and quests, but most importantly, of wizards and vampires. Well, a story of wizards. Once upon a time, in a land known as Midgard, there lived a powerful wizard named Grimnir.
Why is he having
to
bees
harness
and all
the
kinds
power
of
all magics, ancient spells crafted in times long forgotten. With
You'll
such
see why.
Knowledge, he might enable the wizards of the Order of Magic to spread eternal peace across the
it
lands.
Me. I'm wearing purple.
But the Order of Magic instead felt threatened by his ambitions, and in the shadows they schemed and devised a treacherous plan.
Dun dun dun.
Good thing
and
you're not
so,
over there, I'd kill you.
Grimnir's disciples were expelled from the Order, and he
it's
himself
not your robe,
was
so it's
for
not
all
you.
Time imprisoned
no.
at World's End. All because of his dangerous lust for knowledge.
Knowledge.
Grimnir's dangerous ambitions dashed, the world was safe once more. Aside from the increased number of monsters attacking the good villagers.
But of course.
And, of course, the Warlord Khan, who had united the Orc tribes and now threatened the great city of Havendir.
Yep, happily ever after.
But in the dusty gloom of Castle Aldraheim, where the Order of Magic dwelled, a brilliant teacher and his finest pupils were about to embark on a journey that would prevent the world from changing forever.
That would prevent the world from changing?
Well, they,
I guess so.
Yeva Vlad, or Yeva Nol Vampir, Neva Valda Spatzen Havendir, or Hjalp Odin.
Good morning, I am the senior teacher of the...
But, like...
Sa, Anastigode...
He was just talking English. Ports,
I know.
Monsteriskogen, Oder Hjalp, Ye Vlad, Nol Vampir, Nishpatzen Havendir.
I'm glad I'm not a vampire. Oh, man.
So you do understand why he was talking with all the V's, right?
Because he's a vampire.
Yeah. Oh, man, I like being this quick. Woo! I'm a rogue!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I gotta figure out these controls.
Wee.
Why do I walk so slow?
Because you're a tank.
Damn it!
I'm running circles around you.
Helden. Can't do nothing.
Look near a dunka dunka midgar hjälpen fest. I'll look at the Oster.
Before they eat all the cheese. I would love it much better if I could use my controller, please. Because mouse clicking is horrible. No.
You can hold it.
I'm so slow.
I can run circles around you.
This is horrible. Alright, so now we're going down to eat some cheese. Look at you. You're like, brah, look at me,
Surprise!
I'm fast.
Surprise!
We started Dunka Dunka redan. And yeah, redan vi halvt oster. Blinkt Ari, Balix Petra Klettertorn, Jumea Oster.
Cheese!
Mmm, cheese. I like cheese.
Vad tjena ye! Ye Grevner, ye Skapaneda!
And I invent magics.
I invent magics.
Oh!
Holy crap!
Oh, man.
The magic of hurting us.
My brother, Ut! Sputter and bag up! Give me whole planker!
Oh, we bored this up.
And now I get the walk slide.
Secret order, a banana!
Where's the banana?
Magic is a game where you can experiment and combine up to 5 elements to create spells. Experimentation is important, as there are styles of blah blah blah. I already know that. Get one from the weapon rack. I think you click, since you're the...
You click. Ooh. Can I just click once and you go to it? Whoa.
Life. It's just telling us the properties of it all.
So I got life.
Yeah. Up? Wait, what's that?
I got
toss
a bunch of life things going. What do I? How do I cast them?
Shift. Oh, hit the middle button and it'll heal yourself. And then shift and click uses your weapon.
Okay.
I shot it in half, yeah. I'm that awesome. Here, maybe I can push you.
Okay.
Opposites lightning.
B.
Conjure, it tells you down below to conjure 3.
Three Earths, okay. I wasn't reading it. And then I didn't read that.
Fire is a spray type. It's fire damage over time, causes panic, dries wet targets, and opposite of cold. Ow, you!
That's awesome! You wanna play? Let's play! Ow! I catch that.
Get over
way.
Here.
No.
You're very resistant. except for that. I'll throw a tiny rock at you. Were you puking? Oh, I poisoned you.
That's awesome.
You're poisoned, just to let you know. Ah! Your guy's puking on the ground and shit. What happens if I find... Oh, cool. Mixing a mat. Hey!
I like it.
If you do W and D together, it makes like a magic explosion rock. But that hurt me for some reason. Oh, you killed me!
How did that kill you so easily?
Oh, man. Ow!
I'm a tank, come here, rawr.
Oh, hey. Oh,
okay, gotta hit the torch. Wait, how did
you were supposed to combine it with a rock and then shoot it. But I accidentally hit W and F and then made it a fire beam of healing. Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. Do W and F again, and aim it toward the wall. Not at me! We combine our beams!
Your powers combined.
You're on fire and healing.
Lightning jumps from target to target. Opposites earth and fire.
Earth and water.
Oh!
Ow! Why'd you set yourself on fire? You're on fire. Oh my god, stop shooting at me.
This is pretty cool. I like this game.
Now we need more people. Water.
And for me not to be.
That water made your robe all wet, and everything knows. Dabbling with electricity while you're wet is a bad idea. You must first dry yourself off by conjuring a flame and cat. You.
I dried you off.
Yes, you did. There we go. So yeah, just be careful of my bow. Arcane. Type beam.
Explosive heals undead, opposite life.
Wait, it heals undead?
That's what it said. Wow, that's awesome.
What?
I can shoot an arcane rock.
Yeah, see, you just- Ow! Cold.
Cold, slows, freeze water, opposite fire. That's pretty cool.
Now you're slower, you. Ow! Stop hurting me.
You're slow. I was healing you.
With ice beams that make me slow. Don't make me poison you again. Oh! It's too deep. The cellar's... You just... I told you it was too deep.
Oh, we got defeated, really. We got defeated in the tutorial. Awesome.
It said down below that we have to use the ice to freeze it over. Cool. Okay, I'm going across. Ah, you... Water. Water really doesn't do much.
It makes you wet.
Ah, true. So electricity works on enemies better, so if we... Water them up first and then...
Apparently you can
What'd
shoot
What'd you
ice.
Do?
Vanilla ice. It's like a little ice dagger thing I threw.
Sure, I want to try that.
What about water and fire? What does that do?
Oh, cool.
Made steam.
A book.
Let off some steam, and it's steam.
Book. Oh, you learned haste. Oh, we're supposed to use haste right now. Yes. Ah. It's because I'm on fire, darn it. Oh!
You should be able to use haste to pass the master. There's a scroll wheel when haste is selected. Shown. Okay. So, ASF.
Because you put water on me, I used the electricity and killed myself. Uh-oh, God, you're the slowest one and you're not gonna make it! I guess your class really does not work. You wanna get out, once we get out of the tutorial, should we change your class?
Probably. Can you go across without me?
Yeah, I think I can. A, S, F. Woo! Goodbye.
Okay. Then how do I come back?
Imps are cowards, but they will attack if cornered. When your spell bar is empty, you can use this. Fear, I am a airbender! Now everyone's puking. There's one right there. I can't see. There we go. You should be coming back to life. If there's a checkpoint.
Push a button?
I don't know, I just came back to life when there was a checkpoint.
Oh. Well, I haven't seen you hit a checkpoint. There's a one-eyed dude up here.
Yeah.
I won't fight the one I do.
Behold the watcher. Oh, there we go.
Shield bash, protective barrier.
I win.
Really?
I noticed some rope.
I was going to be a tank.
I noticed some rope and I wanted to shoot it and it just crushed him. That was awesome. So there's elements that we need to pay attention to the game.
Wow! Nirepa!
Actually, the first time I played, I actually tried to kill him all on myself, then I noticed that rope right now.
GG's and Emisa. Anywho, some prop fell night, deva nubra omnitonidu.
You learned revive.
Yay.
You learned crash to desktop.
Crash to desktop, what?
You learn meteor shower.
Det var super bäst med spetsen nu innan vi har arkidance.
But I want my cheese.
Yeah, me too. Give me my cheese.
Douchebags. Crash.
Give me my cheese.
Det var super bäst med spetsen nu innan vi har.
I'm getting away from you if you have electricity. You're healing him yet hurting him. Oh, we can talk to him. Oh, look, it's a fancy robed. It's the fancy robed
heroes.
Okay. Meteor shower. I want to try this out. What was that?
Confuse.
F. D. What's that? It looks like. I don't know what that is.
Nano.
Oh, I guess it's lightning. No. Water? No. Let off some steam. I need to find out what that spell is right there.
Whee!
What spell?
Maybe it's that.
Revive.
What the hell is... Yeah, revive is if someone's dead. Oh, I just killed somebody.
Dunkle,
I revive you.
Coding.
Ow.
Oh shit, meteor shower. Alright.
Awesome. I can be a tank too.
I gotta make steam.
Why do you gotta make steam?
For meteor shower.
But you need steam to make meteor shower. That's how you make it, really? Ow! You...
Nice!
At least my rock armor protected me. Okay, so... Wait. So you need steam. So F, D, Q, F.
They're both on fire.
Ow, fudge. I don't want to be on...
Why aren't I healing you?
Oh, it's because of my rock armor. Crud. How do I get rid of it? Oh, crap.
How do I revive you? Let's see if I can revive you.
Oh, crap. There we go.
So it's W and A, and then press spacebar.
W and A, and then press spacebar? Okay. That's pretty quick. Stop shooting me with lasers. Wow, you are a tank. That did nothing to you, but that almost killed me when I shot that at you.
Whoa.
What's...